Yahoo! All right. Yay, maybe we should listen to Lindsay.